Hi, Bluetooth fans. My name's Amanda, and I'm a technical support engineer at Plugable Technologies. If you've watched some of our other videos, especially Raspberry Pi-related ones, you'll notice that our Plugable USB Bluetooth adapter makes regular appearances on our channel to complement our growing collection of Bluetooth products, like our Plugable Bluetooth full-size folding keyboard and case over here, and our new Plugable Bluetooth travel mouse next to it. The Plugable USB Bluetooth 4.0 Low Energy Micro Adapter allows you to add Bluetooth functionality to any computer running Windows XP or later, so you can connect your PC to your favorite pair of Bluetooth headphones or speakers, as well as use it with Bluetooth mice and keyboards. This adapter is not compatible with MacBooks or OS X, but it works with some versions of Linux and Raspbian for the Raspberry Pi, with a few limitations. Our USB Bluetooth adapter supports Bluetooth devices that use the common A2DP, HFP, and HID Bluetooth profiles, as well as these other Bluetooth profiles listed here. The pluggable USB Bluetooth adapter is backwards compatible with classic Bluetooth 1.x and 2.x devices as well. Objects that break line of sight can impact range and signal quality, but in ideal conditions, our adapter is capable of Bluetooth connections at a range of up to 10 meters or 33 feet between the adapter and your devices. Follow these steps to set up the adapter with your Windows PC. Step 1. Plug the adapter into a free USB port on your computer and the blue LED light on the adapter will turn on. If it does not turn on, try another USB port or reboot your machine. You'll want to plug it into a USB 2.0 port on the front of your computer for the most reliability and best range, as the rear panel of desktops and poorly shielded USB 3 ports on laptops and desktops are known to have a high level of radio interference that could affect the connection with your Bluetooth devices. Step 2. If another Bluetooth adapter has been used with your Windows computer, uninstall its drivers in Device Manager, and uninstall any associated software. If your computer already has a Bluetooth adapter built in, we recommend using that adapter rather than purchasing ours to minimize potential technical difficulties. Step 3. Computers running Windows 8.1 and earlier need to have the Broadcom Bluetooth drivers installed manually, which we provide links to in the order confirmation email we send, as well as on our website. Windows 10 will automatically install the appropriate Bluetooth drivers via Windows Update. If for some reason it doesn't, please contact us at support@plugable.com and we'll be happy to help. Step 4. Once the drivers are installed, click on the Bluetooth icon in the system tray and select Add a Bluetooth Device. If you don't see the icon, click the upward pointing arrow there or go to Devices and Printers and select Bluetooth Devices. Then click your preferred device to connect to from the list of devices available and click Pair. If your device does not appear in that list, double check that your device is powered on and in Bluetooth pairing mode. Some devices, like Apple and PlayStation accessories, use non-standard Bluetooth protocols that make them incompatible with Bluetooth adapters like ours. Windows 7 and earlier doesn't support the low energy function of Bluetooth adapters, so our adapter will function as a classic Bluetooth adapter when connected to a Windows 7 PC. Bluetooth adapters automatically connect to the last device that was paired to it. This is a wonderful built-in feature of Bluetooth technology, but sometimes it can become a nuisance and prevent you from connecting to new devices. If you run into this problem, turn off Bluetooth on any devices in the area that were previously connected and select Unpair or Forget in each device's Bluetooth settings. If you've connected a pair of headphones or speakers, you may need to change your default playback device in your sound settings and turn up the volume. If you're not sure how to do this, please see the instructions on our website or contact us for help by emailing us at support@plugable.com. Remember to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more. See you later! Introducing our first ever mic, the Plugable Cardioid Condenser USB Studio Microphone. To illustrate just how much we love our new USB Studio mic, we're using it in real time for the audio you're hearing now via this mic in front of me.
Last month, the Raspberry Pi came out with the Raspberry Pi 3, adding Bluetooth and Wi-Fi to the already powerful Raspberry Pi 2, but it's still hard to get, and if you already have some previous Pi models laying around, you don't need it. We can help you fix any envy issues. Today, I'm going to show you how you can use pluggable products to turn the Pi you have into the Pi you want.